I knew it.
Heather, that's what you're called now, isn't it?
And who are you?
The name's Vincent. Don't forget it, okay? I'm on your side.
So you say, but how do I know you're not with her?
Her? You mean Claudia? Please don't lump me together with her. She was totally brainwashed by that crazy old hag. Well, I guess crazy old hag is a bit harsh. She is your mother, after all.
My mother? What do you mean?
You don't remember? So Harry didn't tell you anything. I guess he hid the truth to keep you on his side, eh? That figures. He's a pretty sneaky guy.
Don't talk about my dad like that!
Sorry. I apologize. Please, calm down.
How do you know my father anyway?
I know everything. I know about your past, too.
Then tell me what's going on.
You don't know even that?
That's why I'm asking. If you know everything, then tell me how I can put an end to this.
Not yet. Why not enjoy yourself a bit longer?
Enjoy? I feel like I'm going crazy. Doesn't this place get to you at all?
It gets to me, all right. I find it most fascinating. Wait! I'm not finished talking!
I knew you were on her side.
How do you figure?
There's something wrong with you, too.
Thank you.
Too Fui Ego Ares? Weird writing. What was that? Dad, I'm home. Listen, something really crazy is going on. I think we should... Dad? Dad? you do this?
You're late.
But why? Why?
Revenge for 17 years ago, for one thing. If not for him, our dream would have come true. And then he took you away from us.
I'll get you for this!
There is another reason. Fill your heart with hatred. It must be this way. One day you'll understand why.
No, I'll never understand!
You must try to remember me, and your true self as well. You will birth a god and build an eternal paradise. He's the one who killed your father. I merely gave the order. So, what will you do? I'll be waiting where all begins. In the town of Silent Hill.
Get out of here and leave me alone already!
Calm down. I just...
Calm down? How am I supposed to do that? My father is dead! He's murdered! Get out! This is all your fault. If it weren't for you...
I'm sorry.
Then go!
If it'll make you feel better, I will. Is he okay like this?
What else can I do? There's no one here to give him a decent burial. I'm sorry, Dad.
What do you do now?
I'm going to Silent Hill.
What's in Silent Hill?
I don't know.
Do you think it's safe?
Of course it isn't. I don't know what kind of hell is waiting for me there, but I've got no other choice. I don't care about God or paradise. If that's what she believes, then fine. But she won't get away with what she did. When I find her, I'll kill her myself.
Revenge doesn't solve anything.
Maybe not, but that's what I'm going to do.
How are you gonna get there?
None of your business.
I'll give you a ride.
I don't need your help.
Yeah, but it's too far to walk. Besides, I'm partly responsible for this. I'll bring the car around back. Come by and we'll finish saying goodbye.
You know, you might die too.
That's fine. Nobody's gonna cry over my grave.
If you enjoyed this video, be sure to add me on Twitter, Facebook, and Twitch.tv. All the links are below. Thanks for watching.